George Floyd, but also the people in Britain that have died, such as Ballymajinga. So let's finish by taking a knee and saying their name. Start with George. What's his name?
George Floyd.
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 And we should also remember, people keep reminding me, that there's another black man, a trans man, who was killed on the same day as George Floyd, called Tony McDade. What's his name?
Tony McDade.
What's his name?
Tony McDade.
What's his name?
Tony McDade.
What's his name?
Tony McDade.
What's his name?
Tony McDade.
And of course, there's Breonna Taylor. We should remember she was shot 8 times in her own home after a no-knock raid by police in the United States of America. Shot 8 times. She was a health worker. What's her name? What's her name?
Breonna Taylor.
What's her name?
Breonna Taylor.
Say her name.
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 Breonna Taylor.
And then of course there's Ballymajinga here in the UK, a ticket collector at Victoria train station who had a racist spit in her face. She didn't have a visor, she had no protection because Thameslink, the company that she works for, refused to provide the protection that she needs, as has been the case in the hospitals and elsewhere among key workers in this country. She died needlessly because of the negligence of the employers, the negligence of this government, and now they're talking about not prosecuting the racist who spat in her face and they're trying to close the case. We cannot let that stand. Say her name! Say her name! Say her name.
Breonna Gina.
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 And of course, we should remember the black health workers that have died in this pandemic in this borough, working for Barnet and Haringey and Enfield Mental Health Trust. And he's been buried today, Alonzo Smith, whose funeral is taking place today. Say his name.
Alonzo
Smith. 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 Say his name.
Alonzo Smith.
Thank you very much. Sisters and brothers are turning out today. There's going to be many, many more protests ahead as we build a movement to try and fight the racists, and hopefully a movement that gets rid of racism once and for all. That's going to mean a struggle to get rid of the system of mass inequality and racism. Thank you for coming today.
Thank you.